we go. Oh, let me set something up real quick. Sorry, guys. Thumbnail for this video real quick that I'm actually showing. What's going on? I mean, I guess I can always do it afterwards, but... I don't have too much time to do this. I actually have to go to work in a little bit, but I just decided to stream just a little bit before I go. Might as well put in some work. This is the grind for level 99. Also, I am trying to get all the trophies. I am currently 3 trophies away from getting a platinum. Yeah, that's what we're doing. Like I said, I only think I have... Man, I only have about an hour I can actually play. No responsibilities, what can you say? Actually, I have to go to work. Gotta make that money, you know? My phone's not trying to plug in here. There we go. So I'm level 68 right now, so we got a few more levels to go. I'm pretty close to the end of the game. I might have to do another playthrough. I think if I do another playthrough, I might be able to get to 99. We'll see. But there's also a lot I have to do in this game still. From my understanding, I did some research. There's 3 more battle arms that I have to gather, or whatever they're called, royal arms. I'm sorry. Those are the special abilities that Noctis gains throughout the story. There's 3 of those that I have to get. That's 1 trophy. Another trophy is... I have to get the flying car or the flying regalia. I think that's how you pronounce it. And I have to do, I have to fight this giant monster. It's like the ultimate creature in this game. And, you know, they always have those in Final Fantasies. At least as far as back as I remember, there's always been that one monster that's just like super OP. I have to do those 3 things. And I should be able to get my platinum trophy. I'm not sure how many gameplays it's gonna take. It might take a few. Let's see. How many quests do we have? Quests. Where are we at? We can go do that. 6. Oh, I still haven't done that. Alright, so I have to do that at night. That's over there. No, we won't do that because that's hopefully. Let's go here and see what happens. Cindy, my girl, it would be awesome if you gave me my flying car.
So, y'all keeping at it? Be seeing ya.
My girl, Cindy. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait. Jeez, Shay, learn how to play. I'm not even sure where I left my car at. Yes, good times. Good times. I swear, majority of this game is load screens. I swear. Excuse me, guys. Oh my goodness. I might have to loot this camera. This is not kosher. I can't read my menu. Oh. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of having the camera up in this upper corner over here. I like it in the other corner. Oh well. Beggars can't be choosers, right? Hit the like. No, don't hit the like.
Want to come shopping with me, big guy?
Yeah, sure.
Am I turning this in? I think I'm turning this in. Rough.
Wow, the condition is superb. Here's your hard-earned reward. Now then, let's see what answers I can coax out of this.
That's an easy 10,000. I heard that. That was sweet. There's another quest around here somewhere.
Have a look at this, Noct.
And what about it?
Bone knives. Wonder how well they cut.
How are you?
Let me fast travel there. Oh, it took me down to the camp. Okay. I was like, you're just gonna let me fast travel off road? Okay. I will go with that. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'm so tired, guys.
Keep it moving.
I like going to work.
Mm-hmm. Right behind you.
4:30. I think it's 4:30. Let me double check, you know. Let me not be late. Pretty sure it's 4:30. Just kind of guessing right now. Whatever, it's not even close to 4:30 right now, but next load screen, I'll go and check out. Oh, my man. It's curbside.
Easy now.
Hut! Jump!
Oh, nice here.
Yeah.
Remember, they're just a scatter boss.
Easy as they come. Get the hang of it.
The hang of what?
You know, looking after yourself. Being one of the common folk.
Well, in a lot of ways, it's easier than being royalty.
Yeah.
Usually it's right next to the monster, so I'm pretty sure it's over here by this bird.
Show no mercy.
Gladly.
All right, so where's this tag at?
Let's go. Another tag in the bag.
Oh, I get a message on Twitter. Who is hitting me up? Can't check it right now, but I do need to go check out this and see what time I'm supposed to be there today, because I don't want to be late. Well, actually, it's supposed to be 3 o'clock. If it's 3 o'clock, I'm already short. Nope, it's 4:30. I was right. All is good in Zeeho.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Guys, come on. Yeah, thank you. Ain't got no time to take joyrides, you know? Seeing the countryside? We got things to do. Missions to turn in. Experience to gain. Trophies to get. Good times.
Not much to look at.
The least we can buy weapons here.
This is also supposed to be like some type of hunting guild here that I can do, but I'm not quite sure how to do that.
Let's go shopping.
It works for me. Hey, Nox. You coming or what?
Thanks, boys. Reckon whoever this belonged to is real happy to know it's been found.
I still didn't beat that mission or that tunnel.
That dungeon, that is. I'm hoping that it has one of the, what is it? One of the royal arms in it. But for my, if I remember anything yesterday, it was just this huge maze, and I kept getting lost, and just kept going in circles. So we're going to save that for another video. Like I said, I'm running a short time today. I'm trying to just stream real quick before I go to work. I was thinking about playing some Call of Duty tonight. I haven't played COD in God knows how long. In fact, I'm actually playing this on my Evo controller. I don't know why. It has no benefit in Final Fantasy, but
Really looking forward to Iris's cooking.
I'll pretend I didn't hear that.
Aw, don't be that way. It's different when a girl cooks for you.
Yeah, we can announce the mission, guys. Are you trying to put us on? I don't want to do that. There's a lot of submissions down here, though, so. Oh, okay. Maybe I was wrong. It looked like there were more submissions. Oh, it's the cat. Oh, okay. I think this is the autocross mission.
Some light.
Indeed. You almost got me.
Hey, you're the cat we saw in Galden.
Meow.
Oh, your paws sure brought you a long way from home, little guy. You must be hungry after all that walking.
Meow.
No restaurants around, though. I wonder if anyone around here knows a thing or two about cat food.
Why don't you try asking Monica?
She mentioned having kept several cats back home.
Wow, and she never gave off a crazy cat lady vibe. I hope we don't have to go all the way back to Galden.
Especially after the cat came all the way to Kaim.
What drew him here anyway?
His dear friend Noct, of course.
May I help you with something, Prince Noctis?
I was hoping you could fix some food for me.
Gladly, although I should warn you, our pantry is primarily stocked with vegetables right now.
Oh, not for me. For a cat.
Forgive my misunderstanding. I can prepare something, provided I have the ingredients, but I'm afraid we're all out at the moment.
If you need fish, I can go catch one.
I would be most appreciative. I'm loath to admit, fishing has never come very naturally to me.
Lucky for you, I'm a pro.
Fortunate indeed. Should the tide prove too troublesome, you might also stop by the stand. I recall seeing some cat food on sale.
A fish fit for a feline.
Sure is. Let's haul her back to Monica. Huh?
Excellent catch, Prince Noctis. I'll start cooking straight away.
Thanks for the help.
It's no trouble at all. I love cats. I used to keep 3 back in the Crown City.
Wow, that's a lot of cats.
Yes, I enjoyed many fond memories with them. Making this food reminds me of the time we spent together.
Aww.
Sorry to keep you waiting. I hope your furry friend finds this to his liking.
Excuse me. What's up, buddy? What you got?
How you doing, Talcott?
Good, Prince Noctis.
What's that there?
Oh, this thing? It's a Cactuar figurine. I really like Cactuars.
Oh.
You can buy them in different places and in different colors.
Oh, really?
I want to finish the collection, but I still need a yellow one and a blue one.
I
guess you wouldn't have seen them at any shops.
I haven't,
have you?
I'll find it for you.
Oh. Yeah. Sorry, no.
Nothing else to do. I'm the prince.
Never paid attention to them before.
I collect toys.
Well, toys. Of course you wouldn't.
But I will from now on. If I see the colors you're missing, I'll grab them for you.
Multiple side quests at Banana, okay.
Really? Thank you!
Wow. I did it. Didn't even have to try.
Pitch black out here.
Light the way.
Come on now. A little pepper in your step. Put a little pepper in your step.
All right, dinner is served. You're really eating it up. Don't forget to thank the chef.
You really got a soft spot for animals, don't you?
They bring out a nicer Noct.
Could try being nicer to us.
Could, but I won't.
Catch some seeds and gain some experience. It's the bedroom there, guys. There we go. Oh, what's this?
Remind me. In charge of supper tonight?
It's me. Sorry.
It's okay.
Could crash right here. Ditto.
Oh, yeah. Are we all sleeping in the same room, guys? Serious? I see 4 beds. And I count 6 people. Just saying. Oh, it's a Kodak room. Oh, yeah. 69, baby. It's a good number.
Huh. Gantiana again.
Really?
What?
Really not.
When was she here?
Come on.
She wasn't. This time, I'm sure of it.
And the plot thickens.
I don't know how you guys see her in the picture, man. I don't see her in the picture. I don't even see her in the picture, so what are you talking about? Okay. Whatever, guys. Whatever. think I've like knocked out every quest that I can actually do. I mean, there's still this, the dungeon quest. Where's that? There's that one. But I have to do those at night. I don't know where to find that one at. That's, yeah. Everything else I have to go through with the story. So I either have to do this mission or do this dungeon, which, man, I really don't want to because it's so confusing, man. It's such like, yeah. Oh wait, there's another submission. I see it on the map. There's a few of them. There's two of them that have opened up. There's one right here somewhere. I see it. And then there's another one right here. Alright, so there's a few more submissions. Okay. And then there's one down here. Okay, there's more of them opening up. Alright. I was gonna say. Where's the closest one? This is where we're going. No. It's time to get in the car, guys.
Morning. Sup.
Sup. I was gonna say, because, like, how am I supposed to get to level 99 if I don't have enough missions? What's up, Rocco?
Let's get a shot with the lighthouse. Hair blowing in the breeze. We'll be seaside supermodels.
Sure, why not?
Seaside supermodels it is, then.
Oh, yeah! Seaside supermodels!
Seaside supermodels, okay. I do have a chocobo, though. I don't know why I'm not using it.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time.
What time is it? Late for work? Oh, I've got an hour before I gotta go. I'll probably be on the stream for like another...
Ready or not?
30 or 40 minutes. I want to get something to eat. I gotta prepare myself pretty much for it. Ooh, that's a great photo. Can I save that? Oh yeah, we're saving that. That would make a great, thumbnail. If I can find some way to save that to actual, like... Oops.
Love the lighting.
Fast travel to that spot. Man. So there's, I think there's three dungeons I haven't completed. In fact, let me look it up right now on the phone. I thought I had it saved, but I guess I didn't. Let's see. I guess I don't have it saved. I mean, location.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Let's hit up the shop.
Yeah, let's do it. Come with us, Noct.
What's up? What are we doing? Oh, I'm sorry, guys. What's up, Mission?
One hell of a view.
I see it, I just don't know where it's at. Is it one of these guys inside? It doesn't look like it.
If only the way to Calatine's plunge wasn't so...
Welcome. Thank you.
Welcome, boys. Looks like you could use a good meal. The neighborhood's nastiest.
Oh, okay. These are all the hunts I haven't done yet. That dude's a level 67. Are you kidding me?
Come again.
Where's the stupid submission at? I know I'm not blind. I see it. It's right here. Is it? Okay, hold on. Let's see.
Ah, welcome back.
I think it was...
A bite before you hit the road?
And is it this one?
This the unlucky bastard?
Okay. You guys say so.
Stay safe, you hear?
Oh, wait. We're probably hoping you got some heat.
Welcome, boys. Looks like you could use a good meal. So, what do you feel like? It'll be ready in just a tick.
Look out, stomach.
This monster.
Come again.
He's a level 67, so it's probably going to be a tough battle. I might even end up losing. But hey, we gotta check it out, right? Where's it at? Ooh, okay. Of course it would be in the cave. It's in the dungeon, so...
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
It's a level 67, though, so this might be a little tough. Because I'm a level 69. And I'm not a big fan of fighting two. I'm not a big fan of fighting things that are, what's the word? Like, too close to my level, because I have a hard time doing it. But hey, let's see what's up. I might end up dying. Or I might end up winning.
Don't forget where we parked.
Let's go. The hunt is on.
Nice riding with you.
Feather giant of the fire.
stay sharp.
Got it.
See ya!
Let's go.
Yep.
I should camp it. Yeah, I'm probably going to hit the rest point because if I die, it's going to start me back there. So I'm just, yeah, I'll probably camp. This is tiring me out, and I'm not even doing it in like real life. Like, dude, come on, Knock. You're almost there, brother. Come on, Knock. There you go. Just a few more feet, bro. Giant bird is all about. Put the game to the test.
See ya!
Knocked another one out.
Nothing to it.
Peeled, mouth closed.
Are we going that way? I think we're going that way. I hope we're going that way. Let's see. Map. Yes, we're going that way.
Pronto! Okay! You like that? Solid!
I can. I need to go to the gym. Oh, I haven't been able to work out since I've been diagnosed with this stupid condition. It's called rhabdomyolysis or something like that. And I haven't been cleared to start exercising again, so. Oh, yes. We're going to hit the camp just in case I die.
Just you want to make camp?
Yes.
Camping. Again.
Well, you got a problem with camping?
Just in case I die. I don't want to have to trek back all the way up this mountain again. Gotta plan ahead, kids. Plan ahead. And since we're going to be fighting some epic monster, we need to go all out with the food. You need your best food, Iggy. Your best.
Tiana's back.
I don't know why they keep saying that. I haven't seen her. Alright, let's go do this.
Time to go.
Alright.
Right behind you.
Gotta break this.
Wow! This is like a real-life RPG.
Any plan of attack, it's time.
Standing, Doc!
Gotcha!
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
Sorry, guys, I got it. I don't need your help. Don't worry, guys. Noctis will take care of you. You guys should sit back and watch.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Oh, that's a nice guy!
Oh. Well, here we are.
No one missed a nice guy!
God, can you lock onto this guy or what?
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
I don't know us for where.
Noctis was not trying to lock onto that guy. Alright. Hold on to your butts.
Noct! There it is! Giant bird! And it's coming right at us!
No!
Get away from there!
Let go!
I
can't! We're not staying for the meal, are we?
And it's circling for another pack.
We might not have a choice.
How do you even find something this big?
Try and find out.
I think I already know how that's gonna end.
So I think we're gonna be here for a while.
See ya!
Oh my god. He just straight stepped on me and that was it. Don't worry guys, I don't need your help. Noctis got this. Guys, where are you at? Where's my squad at?
That's embarrassing.
I know.
At the very least, we found a chance to regroup.
Gladio, do it! What?
Gravity missed.
Nice work, Gladio.
I've come up with a new recipe.
Are you not entertained?
Can't wait to try.
Are you not entertained? That was easy.
What? Yeah.
Right. I honestly didn't think I was gonna win that battle, but hey, take that.
I'm done.
Put that in your pipe and smoke it. Oh, I think Mom and the ladies are here. Yep. I hear them downstairs talking and catting. Are you I'm not gonna be able to beat this thing because it's a level. It was a level 67. I myself am a level 69. But once my man Gladius took out the leg, it was OV. It was OV, I tell you.
Beautiful day.
Indeed.
Indeed. Straight to the Oh, so apparently that doesn't count, huh? Apparently that doesn't count. The hunts don't count as side missions request.
So how about a breather? Ah, welcome back. That was a great help. Thanks.
No problem. I got you.
You boys hungry?
Any more hunts, man?
Want to put your skills to the test?
Actually, I don't. I'm good.
Come again.
What? That wasn't the side quest?
Ravito. It's a proper mountain.
There's still a side quest around here, something like that.
Welcome, boys. Looks like you could use a good meal. The neighborhood's nasties. Come again.
If only the way to Calatine's plunge wasn't so dangerous.
What can I do for you?
I don't know, man. Whatever.
Come again.
Still saying there's a side quest here, but I don't know where it's at. I did the one for the sheriff. There were a few more that popped up. There's one down here, and there was another. Okay. Oh, it's a chocobo guy. I wonder what he's gonna have me do. Let's see. Oh, I gotta get ready to go to work. I don't want to go to work. Yeah, guys, I might have to end up ending the stream. I might knock out this mission and not end the stream. Because I gotta get ready for work. Gotta be there at 4:30, so I got about an hour, but still gotta take care of some stuff around here. Yep. Let's see what he wants me to do first of all. If it's gonna be like go to this dungeon and do all this, we're gonna have to wait till I get off work. I might do it again tonight. I might come back tonight and finish up the stream or start another stream, if you get what I'm saying. Because I really want to knock this out. I really want to get to level 99. I really want to get my platinum trophy. It's something that I'm adamant about. So that's going to be the move. My whole goal is this time next week to have all that knocked out. Now, that's an ambitious goal. Trying to get level 99 may take a while, you know, but to get a platinum trophy, I don't know, because that last boss is supposed to be a serious fight as well, so.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
See what my man has me, or wants me to do. If something easy I can knock out real quick, then I'll do it, but if not, I'll just go ahead and end the stream now.
Howdy there. Say, y'all got some time to spare?
Sure, what's up?
Maybe y'all heard of black chocobos? See, they ain't yellow like the regular birds. They're disappearing from these lands. Seems like there's less of them every year. but I got word that Juan laid an egg.
Is that right? Good news.
Surely is. Except the mother bird's gotten hurt. Some hungry critter's bound to come across them before long. But because folks' lives ain't in danger, the hunters refuse to lift a finger.
Guess it's up to us then. We'll see what we can do.
In the dungeon, like I said. Yep. Alright, well, I had a feeling that was going to happen. Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and end the stream now. It's there. Alright, whatever. I'm gonna go ahead and stream now, guys. It's been a lot of fun. I will catch you guys later, and y'all have a good one.